Memoirs. Sitting alone as the darkness creeps, as through the tattered book of my life I flip. Happiness faked with the grin full of teeth. This page, a fool giving up a lover's wreath. Memoirs of a wasted life studied with a quivering lip. From each page another forgotten memory leaps. Page after tear-stained page, visual despair. Lines traced along this, my very own sad tale. Storm-laden heart looking, searching for a token. This page, a man on a journey for the broken. Raw, emotional turbulence, hidden within a veil. Head grown heavy, beneath depression's flare. Scenes etched upon this, revisiting childhood. Reliving the past, finding scars as time faded. Mental sounds from the past, so vociferant. This page, a small boy bullied for being different. I still smell the spit and feel the blows that cascaded. Didn't they see? I tried to fit in the best I could. Tears rubbed away using bloodied fingers, hurting myself just to try and numb the pain, the damage, the danger, rolling the dice of chance. This page, a teenager doing death's deadly dance, doing all I can with no thought of refrain, while the scent of my torment still lingers. Sitting, wondering if I am truly alive, a victim of fate, hopes and wishes now scrapped. Trying not to drown in thoughts, rivers and streams. This page, a man who dared to have dreams. Surrounded by these memories, I am trapped. Struggling to breathe, while just trying to survive. Learning to embrace my past, it can't be rewritten. Only then will my history and present blend. Accepting who I was, who I am. Trying not to doubt. This page, a man busy writing all of this out. Who knows how this will all come to an end? A story's only done when the last word is written.